friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we are making dangola coffee. So first we will need coffee powder, spoon, sugar, cup, glass of milk and glass of water. So first we will take our cup. You can see. So first we will add 2 tablespoons of coffee powder. 1, you can see, and the second one too. Now let's pour the second bag like this. You can see the second pouch. Now that is done. Now we will add 2 tablespoons of sugar. You can add, it is your choice how many tablespoons you want to add. I will add 2.5. Now put 2 tablespoons of water. You can see. So now another spoon, and now mix it. Don't add a milk or else it will be like liquidy. And now mix it for and then whisk it for like 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, so like this. Now mixing it like this 10 to 15 minutes. When you put it in the freezer, it will be like this, and then you can whisk it properly. Now I will put it for like 3 to 4 minutes. No, like 2 to 3 minutes in the freezer. Till we will add like cold milk, or it's your choice, hot milk, normal milk. I'm adding cold milk. So you can see. Now I will wait, and then I will pour the peat in the glass. Now whisk it until you get a creamish color. Now you can see. Now we will add it into the milk. Now add. Now my last spoon. Like this. And here our dangola coffee is ready. This was very delicious.